Calhoun, you did it! We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste. All right. I'll stay down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something. For Calhoun, get up to the control room and locate the main power switch. Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus. Everything is looking up. Oh no! The primary coolant line has been ruptured! Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure! Good! Now keep turning the crank until the pressure is normal. Good work, Calhoun! That was close. The system has stabilized and the main capacitors are charging. When the main charge meter reaches full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room. We're almost there. Okay, the system is fully charged. Throw the switch located at the window of the control room! There, the field is open. Go now, Walter! Very good, Calhoun. I'll begin charging the system for the next teleport event. There. All right, we've reached full charge again. Open the field, Calhoun! You must go now, Simmons! I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through. Just wait for the levels to reach full again and open the field like you've been doing. All right, it's ready. Good luck, Mr. Calhoun. I'll see you on the other side.
Fellowship
There he is! Calhoun, you've arrived! When you didn't come through right away, we thought that the... Oh no, there's something wrong here. Simmons, come look at Calhoun! His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement... Thank God you made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this harebrained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.